A truck crashed into an Alexander County Walmart over the weekend. The Taylorsville Fire Department responded to the Walmart store on Highway 16 South Sunday morning, finding this pickup truck smashed into the building. First responders were able to get the driver out of the truck. No word yet on if anyone was seriously hurt.